Hello and welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to install and format your SD card for your Steam Deck. First things first, you want to insert it in the lower right-hand corner where you see the SD card slot. Once you do that, you're going to see something in the bar at the top of your Steam Deck that looks like a SD card or an icon there. You want to just navigate over to it and select it by pressing A. That'll take you to basically the system settings where you need to just scroll down a couple. And you should see an option under system settings that says format SD card. Go ahead and select the A button there under format and push that button. Once you do that, you will see a progress bar come up depending on the size of the card and a couple of different elements. It may take a couple of seconds to a few minutes. And once you've done that, go ahead and press the Steam button and just go to power and restart your Steam Deck. And then once you have restarted your Steam Deck, press the Steam button again and go all the way down to where you see storage. And now under storage, you're going to see the internal drive as well as the micro SD card. So you're now going to have two places in which you can install games. To make one default, you just press the X button. And then when you're installing a game like you see me doing here, you just go ahead and install like you normally would. And then it's going to give you options on whether you want to install on the internal drive or use the SD card. And it will also tell you if one does not have enough space for the game you're trying to install. So that's it. That's how you install and format an SD card on the Steam Deck. If you have any questions, please put those down below. If this helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.